something like his, so a good chance of getting one. Of course it's gonna stop there.
Leon! Leon!
Nano! Nano!
No, don't get on that!
I'm looking.
I didn't write it, and I didn't write it, I have to write it, and then I'm like,
Like, I don't know, but some of them are getting
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like that.
down that road.
Yeah, but I have more lessons. My lessons are 1 hour.
Yeah.
And I will.
I'll be
slash lesson.
I have an English lesson.
That's how I was trying to get to the
school. I had like two, and they had a quick long
course.
So it was like 1 hour 15, and then we had a break, and then I had a 15 minute break.
Oh, that is not.
bus, or most people got off the bus. It's actually quite quiet now. It's a weird name, so I'm not going to try and was running slightly late, so I didn't have time to actually walk around to the school. So I got on a pinnacle position instead. But yeah, it's been a nice ride. And this is my first ever school route that I've actually done, so yeah. it's raining and it's wet. I thought, why not? On a bus. I didn't realize that was the last stop. So hopefully somewhere they'll let me off. Thank you. by the way, the next stop is in Hammersley, that's the garage. And that was a full journey of the 697 to Hayes End Lansbury Drive, that's it. And I got stuck on the bus. SE 449. YTONBNE.